साजिद बहुत ही रिफ्रेशिंग गाना है, मतलब मुझे लग रहा है हर कोई हम करते हुए निकल रहा है ये गाना सुनते ही. व्हाट वाज योर फर्स्ट रिएक्शन व्हेन यू हर्ड द सॉन्ग? क्योंकि जब परफॉर्म करना होता है तो फिर गाना भी वैसा ही चाहिए.
You know, honestly, when Dada and Rohit worked together for the first time, they did Subha Hone Na De. So when these tunes come and the kacha tunes come, it's very difficult to judge what happens with the song. And I think then Pritam Dada put some stuff in it and he got this electronic sound which is very current today in hip-hop music all over the world. So that all started coming in and the song just went to another level. And I think when they made Sajid sir hear it, he has one of the best ears you have in the industry today. And he has this reputation of having, no honestly, he has a reputation of always having hit songs, you know, whether it's been with Dad or whether it's been with Sabir.
Yeah,
or
be a good Kansin.
So I think the team of Rohit, Sajid sir and Pritam sir all together has come up with this.
How was it dancing with Jackie and John?
Oh, superb. Jackie is a fireball.
John didn't dance.
No, yeah. John did the peck dance. Yeah. He dances his chest and his bicep, he picks her up. But I got to dance with Jackie and she's a tremendous dancer, I think. She's immensely flexible, immensely professional. And I think the most important thing, she's very happy. Usko kuch bhi kara lo, bahut khush hai wo.
When the movie Dilwale was released, at that time you had continuously spoken about the piracy and the issue related
correct,
to piracy.
Correct.
And yesterday, this movie Ulta Punjab got leaked out. And the interesting thing was that it had a watermark which said for censor. What are your thoughts about it?
Honestly, I don't know.
And a son of a producer.
Just director, but I don't know about the whole issue. But all I can say that I think as an industry, we are all against piracy.
Yeah, I mean, there's a FIR file and it's a very shameless act. And it should not be taken as it's come from the censor. They have to find out.
Sajid, yeah. As a producer, how would you feel when such things happen? You know,
it's a criminal offense. We've always, from the last 15 years, said that we should take out this word piracy and put it as a criminal theft. It's a theft. It's not piracy. Piracy makes it sound very cool. It's pirated. It's not pirated. It's theft. It's like it's a proper thief enters in and it's too dangerous already the film. But I feel this film has got a great scope and now it will do wonders now.
So in the movie we see that
Viraj Kohli's character
is being seen. Viraj Sharma. Yeah. So does the real life Viraj Kohli know about it? What do you guys think?
He knows about it. He knows about it. No, he's totally cool with it. I know Viraj. I'm calling him Viraj. I know Viraj because we are on a team together, the Goa FC in the ISL. So I think when the film was being made also he knew about it and I sent him the trailer, he saw it and stuff and he said as long as I'm shown as a good guy, it's cool. And he asked me if he's hitting any people. I said no, that you're not. No, but he's totally cool with it.